down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul steal. He was in a bind. He was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young girl, saw him in the fiddle and playing it hot. The devil jumped up on hickory stump, said, "Boy, let me tell you what. If you didn't know, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take it there, well, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good fiddle, girl, but give the devil his due. I've been fiddling gold against your soul, because I'm better than you." The girl said, "My name's Chesney, and it might be the same, but I'll take your bet and you're going to regret, because I'm the best you've ever been." Show. Fire shot from his fingertips as he rocked up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And then the demon joined in and it sounded something like this. Because he knew he'd been beat, and he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Chesney's feet. Chesney said, "Hey, devil, I'll come on back if you ever want to try again. But I told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best there's ever been.